today is going to be really fun. So I have literally probably like 4 pairs of All-Star Converses, and I decided to do something really fun with them. So the part, I know they look funny now, but this part that I taped blue, I'm not going to be painting. So it's going to be a fun, sparkly pair of fun shoes that you can style with a simple outfit. And then after we take the tape off, on the front side, I bought these little studs from Hobby Lobby. And we're basically going to add like a few pieces right here. So let's get started. First off, just grab some brushes. I bought these 3 at Hobby Lobby. I wasn't sure which one was going to be more comfortable to use. And then also, I bought some Plumber's Craft Bond fabric in blue. So you basically just like brush it all over with some tape. So let's get started. To be someone you lost, and I just wanted to hold you. To hold you when you were lost. But you hit me like a tidal wave. I can hardly run and I couldn't escape. I get the feeling that you're far away, but I can feel the earthquake. Cause when you shake, I shake, we shake, we shake. When you shake, I shake, we shake, we shake. This is why I put some wrapping paper underneath, because I know it would have been a big ol' mess. Just spray it all over. I love how you're afraid of talking too much, but I'm just afraid of not saying enough. I try to keep quiet when I'm thinking. Alright, so now we're gonna let this one dry. But isn't this crazy? Look, we just went from strangers to friends. Look how long it's been. Now friends to lovers, and we're undercovers. Can't seem to stop letting this great water wash over. We're going to let them dry. And while they dry, some coffee. You can go ahead and sit and watch. And enjoy. Work, 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 work. You send me happy work, 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 work. I took the little polka dot thing out because way too much glitter. I took already the tape off the shoe. So now we're going to do the fun part. So I got this at Hobby Lobby, and basically there's 4 different sizes of the studs. It's up to you on how you want to do this. You don't even have to do the studs. I just thought it would be fun. So basically, we are going to just hot glue then the studs on there, and that's it. Let me try to come a little closer to you guys. So now we are going to just glue them. When you shake, I shake, we shake, we shake. Try not to wonder if I'm making mistakes, or I'll be broken. It's done. I am so obsessed. So obviously I'm doing it for it to dry a little bit more. So I love the detailing of the studs. I'm going to put this on when it's dry. And I can't wait to put the shoes in and style it. So I hope you guys like it. I'm just going to do the other one on my own, so I don't have to do a super long video. So I hope you guys like my DIY, and thank you so much for watching. Bye!